Let's talk about piano, for example. Can you tell me how you've recorded Pedro?
For the piano, I recorded it using the Steinway. For the microphones, I used two Neumann KM184s, but I had them in an XY configuration. I experimented a little bit under the lid. I was pushing them closer to the strings and the hammers, and then further away outside the lid. And I settled in the end for sort of a sound which was more focused and not too much of the room. Again, I went into the Neve 1073 on both sides, and a little bit of compression with Teletronics LA2A.